What is up, everybody? Today we're going to be reacting to some of my old videos on this channel. So, without further ado, prepare for some cringe and let's crack open a can of Coca-Cola Zero. Not a sponsor. Doubt I'll ever get sponsored for anything, but, you know. Who knows? Here we are. Let's do this.
What is up, my fans and people who are watching? As I said on Facebook and other places.
Look at that old logo.
I will be doing a Let's Play. So, sit back, relax, grab some popcorn, and enjoy.
I love how far I've come.
Yes, I did purposely click go to tutorial.
Oof, the way I pronounced tutorial was just... This is back in beta. Oh, please.
These are cogs. They're business spots that are trying to take over Toontown. There are all sorts of cogs. They turn happy.
This is me pre-puberty.
Into ugly cog buildings. The cogs are tough, but they can't take a joke.
This is still me.
Gag rolls put us.
To this day, I still can't go through that tutorial by reading it out loud. I just skip everything. Anyway, let's continue.
Stop to that. There are lots of gags, but Clara will tell you all about them later. Take these two to start.
Ooh, resource pack.
And yes, I do have a DIP resource pack. Oh, you also have need a laugh meter. When you run out of laugh, you'll turn sad. Huh? Oh, that's so cool. A happy tune is a healthy tune, you know? Oh no, there's a cog outside of my shop. Help! Help me, please! Defeat that cog.
Okay, so... I don't know. This was from 2016. September 5th, 2016. I believe it was maybe right out of closed beta from Toontown Rewritten. I hope you all are enjoying this cringe. And I was using Google Hangouts to live stream. Don't know if that was normal at the time for people who didn't use OBS and whatnot, but anyway, let's continue.
Here's your first. That funky's ugly. Here's your first.
Still is ugly.
Hurry up and go defeat that funky. I see they patched the glitch where you could chat.
Oh.
I
tried to read the cog title.
I won't be chatting, saying the words that the tunes or cogs will say all the time. That is. I will not do that.
I was so chubby back then. I don't know if you guys couldn't tell, but I was chubby back then.
Good job. You can complete your first tune task. Go to Toon Headquarters for your reward. Have fun! That That's all I'm gonna say.
Fair enough, younger me.
I hope that wasn't too loud.
Okay, so, for just in case anybody else is curious, I'm like 14 or 13 at this time. I still play Toontown to this day, obviously. It holds a special place in my heart and my mind. And I cannot for the life of me, like, continue a Let's Play all throughout the game. I just can't. Tried on Wizard 101, I tried on Toontown, I tried on Toontown Rewritten. I just can't for the life of me remember to do it. That's also probably because I never had positive motivation to continue to do it. Oh, and by the way, this video will probably be like an hour long if I continue to stop and go.
Brawly time. Oh, hey, it's Flippy. Does his mailbox make me get white? Nope.
Okay, so for context, Toontown Rewritten did an event where you could turn your bear white instead of the normal color during Christmas times. I don't know if they still do this, but that's why I said that. I was not being racist. So. Hi, Dad.
Doesn't Flippy look smaller to you?
The sigh of not being able to continue with using the wave emotion. Dude, I was on Windows 8 back then. Maybe Windows 10 was released. It was released, but I know there was a period of time where I didn't have Windows 10. It's only thanks to my dad that I upgraded to Windows 10. Alright, let's continue. I wonder what computer I was on. And I've never really been good at holding conversations, even if it's from
me to. Oh, come on, one jelly bean off.
Even if it's from me to another person or me to the viewers, I'm just that much of an introvert. During this quarantine, I've kind of sort of become an extrovert, but most of all, I'm just still an introvert by heart. I guess that makes me an ambivert. Introverted ambivert. All right. Thank you. This is when Toon Town and Redden.
And we will be training our dads.
Didn't have, like, 60 FPS. And this was also when I didn't have a very good computer. Those were the times. Oh boy. If you're cringing as hard as I am, leave a comment down below and tell me what was the cringiest part of this episode. Because I would really like to know. And maybe we could laugh at myself together. Alright, let's continue watching. Hello, am I there? Did the game audio just stop working? Alright, it's officially Sunday, May 31st, guys. 12:03. 3 minutes ago. Alright, I'm gonna try to fill this void with commentary, as I've been doing. This is when they had more districts. This is the hardest thing for me, making a friend. Am I right, you guys? Introverts out there? Although in Toontown, it's a lot easier because people are friendlier. I don't think I still have this tune, by the way. It might have gotten banned with my other tunes on my previous account. Boo Boo Fluffin Hopper. That name, though. Well, usually people nowadays are friendlier. But back then, people were just mean. Lime Dog was unable to answer. He's being ignored. Poor Lloyd. Hey, thank you, Super Mega Boom. Mega Boom. Thank you for friending this tune so we don't have to continue, like, friggin', watching this sad scene. this was on my old account. As you can see, I used to have the Toon Twinkle before Toontown Rewritten exited beta. And when Toontown Rewritten exited beta, I deleted Twinkle and created a crocodile, whom I don't remember the name for. And that was my biggest regret of this entire... Other than getting banned for just being in Toon Valley. I believe it was Vibrant Valley then. Fun fact, Toontown Rewritten is holding an estate contest where you can submit your own... where you can submit your own estate designs, and maybe, just maybe, it'll get approved. Oh, by the way, my tune is Princess Midnight. And her doodle is Mabel. I think I named her Mabel because of Gravity Falls. And God rest that soul. That show. God bless that show. It was an amazing show. Is there a higher quality for this? Yeah, but it doesn't change the frame rates. This game is chaotic with more than one person. Let's see. He chickened out. Does she? And meh. And meh. Anything interesting happen? Hey, the audio's back. Ooh, more cringe. Perhaps I'm being too hard on myself, but really, it's cringe.
How did I not know about this?
Oof. I hope Barry, I missed the name. I hope Barry Snow White actually got the version 2.0. Also, that white bear came from the same event I mentioned earlier. Get out of here, Google logo. Get out of here. That's not gonna work. What? Oh, that's hilarious. There's a duck above me. Not a real duck, a wooden duck, but a duck nonetheless. Am I? I love that. It's amazing. Whoever made this source resource pack, you were a genius. Oh boy, the group chat is actually pretty old. I don't know what I'm using the group chat. Oh my god. What if I actually tried to join that on this tune? Yeah, this was before the Trump mess. Oh boy. I submitted that video. Shake your honey tea. A while ago. I submitted it for a Toontown Written contest that I obviously lost. I might actually react to that next. Hey, pizza's in this video. God rest Twinkle's soul. Avant Gardens. Twinkle, take off that fedora. It doesn't look good on you. What were you thinking? Ooh, I was 103 left. Buzz.
Sorry, guys. I have to go. See ya. Bye.
Oh boy. That's. I guess that's all. Let's check out the Shake Your Honey Tea. Yes, daughter slapping mother. What joy. There's a Ninjago reference somewhere in here. I hope I don't get copyright strike, but I think it's short. I think it's short enough that. I won't get a strike. I can see. I don't know where that came from. Where I know where the audio for that is, but I don't think the audio works on this. Restricted mode has hidden the comments for this video. Oh boy. Oh boy. That the infinite abyss of the it's like looking into a mirror with a mirror right behind it. And seeing your infinite versions of yourself. So this video was obviously much shorter than originally anticipated because I skipped a lot of it. But yeah, this has been Twinkle, and I'm signing off in 3, 2, 1.